Yeah, I gotta be honest, I'm having a blast. You know, now that I'm not tied down by the show, it's given me more time to pursue my true passion, weaving sexually explicit tapestries featuring the Minions. Did you have any questions about the artist?